Well done. You have come far, but there's still a little further to go. You must take full control of your own mind. Reject all of the fantasies you have constructed.
Yeah, well, I think I can do that. A lot of the stuff I've seen here is personal and ugly as hell. I'll admit it hurts, but it's not fooling me. I know it's fake.
Good. You are aware. The part of you bent on self-destruction is not. But you must be careful. Just because you know the lies for what they are, that doesn't make the danger any less real.
I'll make it. I don't have any choice.
Here. I cannot come any further, but this will help you on your way.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey, let me tell you something, Alan. I know how your mind works. You screw up, then you start analyzing it, and before you know it, you start writing all these horror stories in your head. Don't you?
Come on, I don't do that.
Yes, you do! I know how it goes. You're a complete failure. And these men will never forgive you for whatever it was that you did. Am I wrong?
Oh, man.
See? I know you. But, Alan, it's all in your head. It is. I love you, and I'm not going anywhere.
They kept coming! There were too many of them! Hordes and hordes of them! Swarming over the landscape, eager to kill! They were coming for me, and this time they began to sheer numbers!